mind is undefinable, you know, beyond me or other, these are definitions, but nature is undefinable. And then, you know, mind defines good and bad, happy, etc. So it is said after he received this teaching, he came back and, you know, even though he is supposed to be a Buddhist practitioner, he started killing the animals and, you know, killing the sheep, etc. So all other people said, you know, how can you do that? That's such a bad karma. How can you do that? You harm other beings. And he said, no, you know, in the true nature of the mind, you know, there is no killer, there is no killing, there is no sheep, it's all labeling, you know, it's just a concept. And all the village people gathered and gave him a good beating. And he said, why are you beating me? And he said, you know, in the ultimate reality, there's no beating, there's no pain, it's all concept, you know, what are you complaining about?